failing big time. You know, every time I like to put it like, I don't take myself for granted, you know. I always say, Lord, help me. Moses failed to enter Canaan because he did not obey. You get what I mean? Some mistakes will just totally ruin your destiny. You will fail because you did not obey that one simple instruction. I just pray, whatever area that you were to fail, may you not fail. May the Spirit of the Lord enable you to do everything successfully in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me, Mighty Chaser, on the comment section below. See you next time.